good.
Awesome. Okay, here we go. One warm sunny day at the end of last week, my mom and I went for a walk to the creek. As I raced down the hill,
is there a fire here? Oh, my goodness. It's a good thing we came quick. Let's get all you guys in here. Make sure you're all safe and sound.
So this is what firefighters wear when they go into a fire. This is what we look like. Yeah, they're not scary, nothing to be afraid of. We're all really nice, I promise. So Paul here, he's going to put on his mask real quick and just show you how we breathe air through the mask and how we're able to see into the fire. How does that sound? We're going to have a quick break. Sound funny?
See, here he is! See if you can tell!
Babies, cried Cowboy Rosie. Snaky Jake turned and ran. Hold him! Hollered Sheriff Edmonds. Quick as a flash, Cowboy Rosie twirled her lasso and let it loose. One, two, three, swish! Back in town, Cowboy Rosie was a hero. She had rescued her babies and nabbed the thief. This calls for a celebration, said Sheriff Dave Edwards. How about some of my best cactus pie ever? When every last dish had been licked clean as a whistle, Sheriff Edwards brought out a huge package. This is your reward for catching Snakey Jake, he said. I hope you like it. It was a wagon to take all of her babies home so they will never get lost again. You know you'll never disappear again, she said, as she kissed each shiny baby that had been washed clean. Cowboy Rosie, with a wave, walked away and went back to the ranch with her beautiful little bison.
Here we go. Here we go.